Shahid Myra wedding, the first invite for ex-girlfriend Kareena? When it comes to Bollywood, a little bit of drama is but expected. And keeping in tune with the same, Shahid Kapoor has sent out the first wedding invite to ex-girlfriend Kareena Kapoor Khan and husband Saif Ali Khan. Shahid has sent the first invitation to the Nawab and Begum of Pathodi. Since Kapoor is currently working with Saif on Vishal Bhardwaj Rangoon, a few days back, Kareena Kapoor Khan had revealed to the media that Shahid had told her about his wedding at an event where she'd met him. The heroine actor had also added that if invited to her ex-boyfriend's wedding, she'd make it a point to attend the same. Shahid Kapoor is tying the knot with Delhi-based girl Myra Rajput on July 8 this year. And the wedding festivities are supposed to begin in New Delhi on July 6 itself. The couple is to spend 4 days in the capital, following which the two will fly down to Mumbai, where Shahid will be hosting a reception for his friends and film industry colleagues on July 12. While Kapoor is all set to walk down the altar next month, the grapevine is abuzz with all kinds of rumors. Shahid and Myra were to get married on June 10 this year, in a ceremony in Greece. However, at the IIFA Awards this year, Kapoor cleared the air, refuting the same. Shahid had met Myra at the Radha Somi Satsang Bias. And then the two had gotten engaged in January this year. On the work front, Shahid will be seen as a judge in this season of the dance reality show Yahalak Dikla Jaa. Apart from his TV stint, the Hater star is also gearing up for the release of two of his films, Shandar and Udda Punjab.